3 months after a young Silver Valley couple was found shot to death on North Idaho's Dobson Pass, their killer admits he's guilty.
20-year-old John Keenholz Jr. pled guilty late this afternoon to killing 20-year-old Neil Howard and 18-year-old Cynthia Buick. KXLY4's Annie Bishop live in Coeur d'Alene and was the only local reporter in the courtroom as he entered those pleas. Annie?
And it was emotional at times, not only for the victim's parents, but also for John Keenholz's parents. This has certainly been a tough couple months for everyone involved in this case. Today's hearing was delayed almost an hour as both sides worked out this plea agreement. Keenholz pleaded guilty to 2 counts of first-degree murder. Under the agreement, the state will not seek the death penalty, and it will recommend Keenholz serve 2 life sentences at the same time without the possibility of parole until he's served anywhere between 10 to 20 years in prison. Court papers show Keenholz confessed to planning and killing 20-year-old Neil Howard and 18-year-old Cynthia Buick in August off a remote road on Dobson Pass. The pair died of gunshot wounds. Their bodies were later discovered by a huckleberry picker. 17-year-old Hiram Wilson and 20-year-old Corey Reed have also been charged for allegedly helping with the murders. Both pled not guilty last month. Under this agreement, Keenholz will testify against the pair.
There have been confessions, but the confessions have been somewhat self-serving, that people have confessed to, I would say, has little involvement of themselves, but more involvement of some other person. And Mr. Keenholz's cooperation sort of ties all the pieces together so we can get a more full picture.
Cynthia's mom was visibly upset as Keenholz pleaded guilty. Keenholz's parents were also visibly upset. Nobody wanted to comment on today's agreement. Keenholz will be sentenced in January. Reporting live in North Idaho, Annie Bishop, KXLY4 HD News.